1990. Okay, I was like three.
In the year 2017.
Okay.
The world's largest corporate merger leads to the creation of Eurocorp. The company is the first to spearhead the development of a biodigital implant, the DART chip. Fueled by adrenaline, its users experience unsurpassed connectivity with the Dataverse, rendering all digital devices obsolete. Nations lose their relevance in a world dominated by these massive corporations. The world population swells to 15 billion. 57% are chipped and linked to their preferred corporation. The rest are digitally locked out, out of sight and out of mind. Industrial espionage reaches unparalleled heights. Covert agents are mobilized to protect and serve their interests. You are one of the chosen few.
Nice.
An agent.
That's me. That's me. Oh, here we go. Syndicate.
Roger that, HQ. We'll begin wake-up procedure.
Oh, shit.
Systems, DART 6.1, initializing.
Okay, it's time to wake up.
Welcome to chip system, DART 6.1.
That's gonna make him work, okay.
Hey.
Initializing DART overlay.
Should check what he said. No, I didn't even do that. Oh, keep pressing. Collectibles. That's a lot of shit.
They're coming for you, Kilo.
Oh, went the wrong way like shit. Tell me to go here and press B to crouch, jeez. Wait, I didn't even get to read any of that shit, man. Everything was too fast, bro. Everything was going too fast. I feel like I'm a speedrunner in this game. What an action. Maybe it was the enemy, I don't know. Okay, so I finally got a gun. Wait. Collectibles?
Members of terrorist cells responsible for the bombing had been under surveillance. Before the swoop.
Should I check? No, I guess. Oh, that's too much to read. Fuck that. I'm not doing all that. It feels like Resident Evil. Is it stuff to collect? Well, I guess I just have to keep checking. Supposed to do? Oh, letter. Not going down.
Power grid governor detected in this vicinity.
Die. You're about to kill me. Jeez. Definitely need work on shooting this. Well, at least now with this pistol. I can't pick it up.
Main power grid restored.
Alright, so where am I going? I'm going back. Oh, they're not gonna pop out until I come down.
Dart overlay highlights enemy positions.
Oh shit. I can't see. Oh, he got me, god damn it. That makes it easier. That was actually not bad. I think kill civilian. There we go.
No, please, no.
so much better now.
Stay in your room.
Damn it. Oh shit. Get this man first. Oh, he moved. Did I get him? What the hell? That killed me? Bruh.
Stay in your room! There he is!
God, man. It's getting annoying. Stop covering up. See what I mean? As soon as I see them, they fucking hide again. Okay, you dead. You fucking asshole. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Jesus Christ. Can I even talk to them? No, I guess not. Press L is my moving charge through the wall. Jesus Christ, man. Okay, hold on. Let's see what happens. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Glad to have you back, Kilo. Let's get you in the chair. Security, go ahead and clean up the proving grounds. Sit down, Kilo. I need your post-mission
stats.
Welcome
to Eurocorp. Jesus Christ. All right, let's go. Sit. Do I have to talk to people before I do it? All right, come on.
Come on,
let's go to
take
the
a seat.
Creed.
I need your stats right away.
Let's go to the Animus.
Subject
like
is
shit,
secure.
Like shit.
Data.
Whoa.
Whoa, that's odd.
That's pretty cool. Whoa.
Wait, let me just... Unusual activity. I'm gonna have to keep an eye on that. Okay, this part is classified.
But protocol states that...
What? You're lecturing me on protocol for my project. Out!
Damn.
You're very valuable. Everybody wants a piece of you.
Graphics, Signal.
Tell you what, Kilo. How about I give you something instead?
Bomb Queen.
Ship-to-ship Cortana? Initiated.
Come on, Cortana.
Hello, Lily.
Are you draining my dart?
You know Agent Merritt, don't you?
Wow. Famous Dr. Lily Draw.
Hello, Jack. Merritt.
I want to be Wolverine.
This is a surprise.
I want to see how my new prodigy is performing. You know I've had my doubts, but I've got to tell you, Dart 6 looks promising. It's going to revolutionize the chip industry. And this guy, he just keeps on surprising us. Right, Kilo?
Yeah.
Ready for assignment?
He did well, but I'm still tweaking it.
Time for tweaking is over, Lily. We need to talk mass implementation for Dart 6 in all agents.
What we need is more time, Jack. We're not ready.
That's not my impression. Kilo proved Dart 6 works. Unless I'm missing something.
Kilo, you just keep surprising us.
Mm-hmm.
Volunteering to sign up for the prototype despite the risk of brain cancer. A real prodigy, all right. Or was it the thought of getting your head examined by the very lovely Dr. Droll?
Who?
Yeah. I'd buy that.
What?
Nothing. Dr. Droll.
Kilo. Lily here is not sure you're ready for a field mission. But Merritt thinks otherwise. And I'd like to find out if he's right. I've got this little thing coming up that you'd be just perfect for. Meet Gary Chang. Chief Psych Engineer at Aspari. They're equivalent to Lily here.
Except for the looks.
My sources indicate he's working on something that's just a little bit too much like the Dart 6. It's a clear patent infringement. Actually, it's worse than that. We're starting to think that someone in our court is leaking data.
I got a leak. A rat. A mole.
That's not possible.
Well, the point is, if they beat us to the punch, their agents get the edge over ours. And I won't permit that. I want this dealt with now.
Everything's set. We're leaving tonight. You and me, Kilo.
I don't like this, Jack. Kilo's not stabilized yet. He could glitch
out. Your corp has an excellent safety record, Lily. You should know that. Kilo, go over to Aspari with Merritt. Take care of this Chang problem for me.
All right, let's go.
On the verge of something great. Let's not mess it up.
All right. Let's go.
Someone fixes up an Aspari copter. It's waiting for us on the roof. Come on, show me how great you are.
Database access is restored.
All right, let's go. Come on.
Next stop, Aspari South, City of Angels. I think you're gonna like this.
I am a weapon. Command me. What the fuck? Oh, golden handshake. Oh. Okay. Six kind of shots. I don't know how to do the breach. Maybe I'm not doing it right. Rampage. I got 15 minutes. Oh, I got rank CEO on it. Okay.
Dark Space Tactical Simulation initiated. Activating performance tests for Dart 6 suicide application. This application forces a human chip carrier to commit suicide. Enter the practice area to begin test. DART tactical overlay is available for enhanced combat effectiveness. When active, this mode tracks strategic objects and enemy positions, even behind cover. DART overlay also enhances agent damage resistance, responsiveness, and breach capacity. This is crucial for your survival in combat. Starting test. Activating okay. Suicide application. Test it in the following scenarios.
Enable. I gotta wait for it again. LB. There we go. Okay.
Suicide application always affects the area surrounding the target. Practice area complete. Breach applications are powered by adrenaline. Optimal use in combat will refill your breach applications faster. Enter the challenge area to test the full potential of the suicide application. Starting challenge. You gain adrenaline from kills and breach spikes. Breach spikes occur when you perform a perfect breach. For this challenge, you must eliminate the minimum number of acquired targets. Your performance will be evaluated. Challenge failed. Breach the marker to reset the challenge.
Am I supposed to do this?
Will be evaluated. Challenge successful. Performance was not optimal. Exit the simulation or
okay. So got it.
This ain't gonna be like those tests, you know. This is the real deal. Civ casualties is a non-issue. You go after Chang and get his chip. I'll go for the mainframe, see what they got in there. Showtime!
Westmelt Solutions offers the latest in inventive malware at a price that you can afford. Don't gamble with your upgrades. Place your
Datascape camouflage complete. We belong.
Westmelt Solutions.
Alright, level
an
2.
Aspari
assault in. I didn't read it. Damn it.
Hi, I'm Gary Chen.
Okay.
Major upgrade surgery can be expensive and sometimes dangerous.
This is where we split up. I'll stay in touch by chip link. Make sure you get the job done. Just find the asshole and get his chip.
What are you?
Adrenal surge receptors fully
Jesus
charged.
Jesus Christ, what's wrong with this dude?
You're in my way. Have fun.
Alright, man, see you later. Collectible. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Okay. Oh shit. What the fuck? I'm guessing I fucked up. Jeez. Hi, dude.
Unpredicted behavior from Breach. Uploading log file to Eurocorp R&D.
So I'm guessing that was an accident, or I don't know. Maybe I scanned the wrong person. I don't know.
I disabled the alarms for the moment. Shouldn't have to worry about internal security for a while.
The blockade of the Panama Canal by Cayman Global City Raft La Ballena last week has forced the Aspari Corporation to concede it.
Damn, what the fuck? Jesus Christ.
Soft asset, Gary Chang. Line of sight.
Oh my god.
Transmission to soft asset Gary Chang.
You think he knew we were sharing data?
I don't know. They're sending agents for you, Gary. You gotta get out of there.
Oh shit. Dude, they must be
very focus. It's got to get out.
Running decryption for full cleanup.
Nice.
Datascape camouflage disrupted.
Oh, could have grabbed that. Okay. Well, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh damn it. Guess I gotta fight people. Time now. What the fuck can I do? To do? Oh, maybe go this way. Oh, okay, maybe. Okay, I see. I haven't checked there, so. Oh my god. There we go. There we go. The only gun I have, I guess. What the hell? Oh.
Shit! Come on, come on! If you try to kill me, I'll blow the chip. That's what you came for, right?
Can I do the suicide thing? Oh, I can't do it. How you... That didn't do anything, did it? Oh, it did. So what am I supposed to do? It better be no mission fail. God damn.
Extraction complete. Upgrading.
I guess that's for me. Oh, yeah, I guess so. Just toughen. Okay, one more. Generation heal, yeah. Let's do the heal. That's it. Okay, we're good.
Well, that's one less asshole to worry about. Now let's get out of here. I can unlock the door for you now. You need to get that chip to HQ. Get back to the dropship.
Alright, let's go. Alright, where am I going? Oh, here we go. No? Can I get like a assault rifle? Is he shooting at me? Oh. Yeah, I can't get any rifle. Damn. I don't want you to keep using this damn
thing. Armored against projectile and thermal assault. Susceptible to high caliber impact at low temperatures.
What the?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh God, what is this? Works. It looks like it sucks. Can't jump over that. What is that? don't know what to do. I'm stuck. Am I supposed to shoot these? Am I supposed to shoot this? I don't know. What am I supposed to do? I can't jump over this or something? Like, what am I supposed to do? Just shoot the door. God damn it. That took a while. Supposed to like there you go. Okay, that works.
Actually, no, detecting threat.
Damn, I was supposed to fight right before. Rushing after me.
Detecting threat.
Pick it up. Did I pick it up? Be careful when I shoot. This could actually kill me. before I go. Let me go. Get some ammo. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Jeez. Going right back to get some ammo. Oh, I can't go back? You serious? Yay! Switch guns anyways. It's gonna look like it's better. Definitely after me. The way they're shooting right now. Oh fuck this. Well, line of sight. Let's just use it for this. I'm supposed to shoot that. Oh shit, isn't it? Oh wait. Okay. I thought it was like a sniper or something. Upgrade protocol.
Firmware updated.
So let's go that way. Hold on, check collectibles. Oh wait. Wait, I'm back here. Okay. What's over here? Nothing. Keep going. I guess that's the end. Evaluate, adapt, destroy. Do what we got for level 2. Okay, whatever. Ooh, that's not bad. The breach breaks. Okay, I don't know what that is, but at least I did it. Okay. Seems good, I don't know. Damn. 17 minutes, okay. Alright.
Dark Space Tactical Simulation initiated. Activating performance tests for Dark 6 backfire application. This application overloads chipped weapons and deals minor damage to the carrier. Enter the practice area to begin test. Starting test. Activating backfire application.
Just like, oh.
Practice area complete.
Targets become more vulnerable to damage for a short time after a successful backfire breach. Enter the challenge area to test the full potential of the backfire application.
Let's just go.
This challenge combines the use of firearms and the backfire application. Pick up the weapon to start the challenge. Starting challenge. You must eliminate the minimum number of required targets. Your ammunition will be limited.
The only damage to Dark Overlay.
Challenge failed. Reach the marker to reset challenge.
Can I just go to the next level?
Weapon to start the challenge. Starting challenge. You must eliminate the minimum number of required targets. Your ammunition will be limited. Simulation.
Jesus Christ. Milestone 3. Aspari extraction.
Aspari commercial district.
Your head, like what? I'm shooting at your head. Press A while jumping. That's really what I'm switching to jump over. Okay, that's so. I knew what I was doing. Okay.
Decryption cleanup complete.
You think he knew we were sharing data?
I don't know. They're sending agents for you, Gary. You gotta get out of there.
Oh, shit. Dude, they must be...
Gary, focus. You've got to get out.
Cross-syndicate fraternization is a terminating offense. Uploading file to Eurocorp Executive Command.
Hilo, you still with me? This is the plan. We're taking the train out of here. Head for the station. I'll meet up with you there.
I'm supposed to duck, or else I'll die. I don't know if those things will kill me, but...
Watch out!
Yeah, I want to go to here. Hold on. I guess I have to. Copyright. I don't know where to go. Okay, never mind.
Predictive tactical assessment. They will deploy a rear guard. Expect armored units.
Units. god, dude. Do I have this now? Damn it. Jam out to the music. How do you throw grenades? Oh, god damn it. Where'd he go? Oh, that was probably him down there. Alright, good night. Okay, they're all running away. Okay, that's all the civilians.
Welcome to Aspari TV's Pacific
Perspective. Shut the fuck up.
I'm your host, Ben Lee. Tonight is...
Alright, there we go. Ah, damn. Executive. Oh, okay.